Hello everyone, I'm Deepika and today I'm gonna show you a very simple makeup with a very simple product. This makeup will basically give you a very healthy glow to your skin. This makeup you can carry while going to college, while going to office or for any day outing. Right now I'll start with there is nothing on my face and I will start with skincare, then I will follow up with the makeup. So now let's start. Very first I will be using a Dabur Gulabri as a toner. I will apply the toner with the help of a cotton to all over my face. Next I will be using a VLCC eye cream. Guys, if you have puffiness or dark circles around your eye, you can use this cream. This cream is very good for the eye. Next, I will be using Pond's. Pond's moisturizer is a very good moisturizer for winters. It gives you a very healthy glow to your skin. Just apply the moisturizer properly and give it a good massage to your skin. Next, I will be using a Blue Heaven primer. Apply the primer on your face and apply it properly and then let it sit on your face for 5 minutes and after that we'll continue with the next step. Next step will be the Pond's BB cream. I will be applying the Pond's BB cream all over my face. I'll make a dot all over my face and then blend it with the help of a sponge. Guys, blend the BB cream properly as this is the most important part. It might take some time but blend it properly, because once it is blended properly it become easier to work with other products. So once this BB cream is blended properly in my skin, I will lock the BB cream with the help of a Lakme rose powder. I will just smoothly apply with the help of a brush all over my face. Guys, if you want, you can use a Lakme or any compact powder. It will give you more coverage than a rose powder. So next, I will be doing my eyebrow. As this is a natural makeup, so I will be not drawing my eyebrows. I will just move the eyebrow pencil with my natural shape of the eyebrow. So now once it is done, I'll be taking a Jaclyn Hill eyeshadow palette and I'm picking up a yellowish color. Guys, actually it's not showing in the camera, but in real I can see the color. I'm sorry for that, it's not showing up, but in real I can see the color. So I will apply it properly on my eyelids, on both the eyes. Now I will be applying a Maybelline eyeliner. I will apply the eyeliner in a very natural shape. I will not make any winged, as this is a natural makeup. I will apply it very naturally. And after this, I will be applying a ADS kajal to my eyes. I will just apply it properly in both the eyes. And once it is done, once again I will be taking the Lakme rose powder and apply all over my face so that if there is any fallout, it will be covered up. Now, taking the same eyeshadow palette, I'm picking up the brown shade and contouring my cheeks. Contouring cheeks can make your face look slimmer. I'm also using the sponge to blend the contour properly. Next step will be contouring my nose. I will just make a line on both side of the nose and this will appear my nose to look slimmer. I will also apply the contour on the forehead and my forehead will also look slimmer. Now from the same palette, I will be picking up a pink color to use it as a blusher. I will be applying the blusher on my both cheeks. Guys, if you have a blush on, then please use the blusher, because picking up a color from eyeshadow is not actually working. It is I'm finding it very hard to blend it. But somehow I was able to. I have also used my fingers to blend it. And see guys, now I think it got blended. It's not that tough also, it got blended actually. Now the most interesting part that I will be using a highlighter. Highlighter is a very important part, because even though if you don't want to use a contour or blusher, only using a highlighter can give you a very natural glow to your face. So I will be using the highlighter on all the higher zone of my face, like my cheekbones, below my eyebrow, above my eyebrow, my forehead, my nose and my upper lip. See guys, after applying the highlighter, my face is glowing so much. See, next step is lipstick. You can completely, lipstick is completely your choice. You can use any color as per your choice. You can use any color. And guys, if you have a lip liner, then please use a lip liner, as it give a very defined shape to your lips. See, now my makeup is completed, and I think you can see the glow now.
So guys, this is my final makeup. I hope you like the glow and like the makeup.